That was a Hakka Patas, which is a small explosive device that poachers make out of black gunpowder that is oftentimes given to them by for firecrackers to ward off elephants. And then they put in rocks for a spark. They wrap it in food, and then typically a small animal will eat that and obviously not survive. Oftentimes elephants will eat it, and it will injure them, oftentimes critically, but it will lead to a slow and agonizing death.